Hello from Aotearoa, New Zealand. Today we'd like to show you one of the revolutionary features of mSupply, a new logistics management information system. This video will introduce you to the multi-user interface for mSupply Mobile. Firstly, a bit of background. What we're showing you today is a system for use in one health facility that works offline. All data is stored on the local devices and is sent to the cloud if internet is available. This means your work isn't disrupted when there's no internet. Normally, you'd expect that if you're using a system on an Android tablet, that's just for one user, right? If you want multiple users, you need to throw that tablet away and use a desktop system with a server and a couple of other computers to get your work done. Not so with mSupply. You can start off with just one user on an Android tablet. Let's call them Moana. Here, we're seeing Moana logging in. Moana then views the list of internal orders that have been placed with suppliers and clicks on order number 3 to view its details and edit a value on an order they're about to send. Now, let's say that this health facility gets busier and busier. There's too much work for the main user. Easy! Just use a second tablet and connect it to the first one. Let's call our new user Mientsu. After Mientsu starts up mSupply, she's shown a list of other mSupply devices on your network. No messing about or fiddling with IP addresses or typing URLs into a browser. They can see the other tablet running mSupply. It's called Remote Offline Site. We click on it and log in. Mientsu now views the internal order list, and just like Moana did a minute ago, she too can view and or edit order number 3. Mientsu can edit the same order, and she sees the previous edit by Moana. Nice one. Not only can our humble little Android tablet be a server for another user, you can keep on adding users as you need. Now Noel has turned up. Noel's brought a laptop. Poor Noel. But Noel isn't shut out of the system. He doesn't need to have mSupply installed. He just connects using his web browser. He logs in, views the internal order list, and can also adjust the edit that Mientsu just made. Make your supply chain fly with mSupply. mSupply is free and open source software. Made with Aroha by the mSupply Foundation. Find out more at mSupply.foundation.